afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 5. Playing as the character Jimmy, who is a mob enforcer. I think I'm nearing the end of this part of the DLC, and there is one more called Jimmy's Vendetta, which I will continue with in a future date. But if you are new to this channel, if you are tuning in for the first time, please consider liking, following, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell so in case you know when I go live with a stream such as this. But without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go.
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing.
Here you are.
Thanks.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
could do this all day. It's Jimmy.
All right, come in.
How you doing? Look at you. Look, life is doing you good. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
I never leave home without it.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Morning, mister. You need...
Ooh, good money. The fuck out of here. Uh-oh. Could have gotten away, but they're about to come in.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
What's more? To the next mission. Your ma.
that's the way.
Somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Here you go, Flatfoot.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
We're bringing them in. Copy that.
Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
Look at that.
Stop right there. Stop.
Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Your ma. Jimmy, it's time. Things are bad, Jimmy. First, I'm fucking shitface. Second, I'm getting some real trouble from the Chinese. They threatened me, ma, Jimmy. Me fucking ma. I want you to send them a message. Those idiots like fireworks, right? Well, We'll give him fireworks. I got you a car full of explosives. Use it to blow something up in the center of Chinatown. That'll make him choke on your bean curd, now won't it? Pick up the car rigged with explosives. Okay, I'm back. I needed to just take a little break. It's actually nice outside, so I stepped out. So let's go do this one mission where it's a sabotage mission for the Tam Brody and the Irish mob. So I gotta blow someone up in Chinatown. So, Jimmy, whose last name is unrevealed, is a mob contractor, enforcer, if you will. But he's not, I don't think he's obviously not made. Because enforcers typically aren't made, unless they're made into capos or lieutenants, I guess. Because an enforcer doesn't necessarily belong to a crime family. But if you're made, you are in a crime family. You're inducted into a crime family. I think that's how the Cosa Nostra operates. Car's rigged, so I gotta drive carefully. Stop the car near the Triad limousine, then run away before the bomb goes off. So be careful. So I'm gonna be smart. Don't bump it. And then run away. That's the plan. Too bad this is too nice of a car to blow up. Officer, they're crazy over there. I'll take it. $200? Who'd have thought the Irish mob is so cheap? Bongos. Where's that? Right here. Let's get the bongos. I want to see what outfits he can get. Yeehaw. Usually, if I'm driving near a gun shop, but I haven't robbed, I usually go there to rob it. But since I'm on my way to someplace else, I decided not to do it.
Somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
All right. The guy just ditched his car.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
The guy just ditched his car. Look, he's over there and shit. I don't get that.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Now I'm taking his vehicle.
Roger that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect. 10-4.
Whoa. Catch me, motherfucker. French Connection style.
Shit.
This scene reminds me of the French Connection. This whole area is where they shot the actor. Vehicle's wanted, but I'm not. Okay. It's for personal wanted levels, not wanted levels on the tag. It's only when your ID, when your good ID, wanted by the police, that's when you can phone in about it. You can phone in the bride.
Size.
Come from
Copy that.
Let's
Stop right there! Stop!
This'll help you forget all about it.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
To rob the store because they got armed security.
Oh, may I help you, sir? Here you are. The finest clothing available, if you can afford it.
I wouldn't be in here if I couldn't afford it, ma'am.
Here you are. Anytime, sir.
Go on to the next mission. Arthur.
Thank you. What you looking for? New license plate. For you, no problem. Pick a color, any color. Thanks a lot.
One's gonna cost you, sir.
Thank you very much, officer.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Thank you.
Come on, baby, let's see what you got.
Checkpoint. Because I lost time, so I had to restart the checkpoint.
Thank you.
Let's make this fast. Better the condition, the more money will be paid out. So let's get it there.
Thank you.
I'll take that. 6,300. I'm at 36 large. Asian assassin assassination. Triple A. What I think I'm gonna do is see. Guess I'll do this mission right away, straight away. Smith Thunderbolt Theft.
Shit. I told a guy I would get him a Smith Thunderbolt and I forgot. He's coming over today and, well, let's just say I can't afford to piss him off. I don't have time to repair it, Jimmy, so try to get it in here. Try to get it here in good condition. I'll make it work in a while. No, I won't forget to pay up. I promise. I know I can't afford to piss you off either, Jimmy. Just get the car, please.
Steal the Smith Thunderbolt and deliver it to the garage. Get it to the garage right here. I think we'll take it this way or whichever. Yeah, whichever's closest.
Oh,
the games that I have purchased. Hiccups. You know, of course, I'm actively sourcing parts for a gaming PC, which is a pre-tower that's already built. Okay. Because if we're trying to have a custom built PC, you're going to have to spend at least anywhere between $500 to $1,000. Give or take. Some of you have got gaming PCs that are like thousands of dollars. $6,900. I'll take that. So I'm at 43 large. $43,311.62. Rich. I'm rich, bitch! Now. I'm gonna go to the safe house. I take it that these are the story missions, or are the ones that get you to the end of this DLC, at the very least. So, now I think you'll grab a car. It would make no sense to walk.
Excuse me!
Excuse you, motherfucker.
Good evening. What can I do you for, pal? No license plate. For you, no problem. Pick a color, any color. For a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Bring it by anytime.
Looks like a watermelon. It's not worth the trouble. I am trying to find Twitch and YouTube. And if anyone likes to help me out, I would greatly appreciate it if you like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. That would help me out very much. And I also have a Patreon. Listen to it in the description. I would appreciate that as well. Because that would also help me in hopes of upgrading my gaming PC. Play the games I want to play. That's definitely key.
Excuse me.
Oh shit. Alright, pissed off again.
destroy you, you fuck!
Oh shit, yes. Oh! Fuck. Help! I accidentally ran over one of the street soldiers. Let me get this out of the way for you.
Shit, I'm good. All day.
It's Tam again. Here we go. Asian assassin assassination.
Jimmy! Jimmy! It's me, Tam. It's me, Tam. Any fool found out what we did to his brother? The cheeky fucker just called, told me he's sending out two Chinese assassins to fucking kill me. Would you credit the nerve on that one?
I don't know anything of this Ching Chong Kung Fu shit, Jim. I need you to take these hesky little fuckers out for me. Would you do that?
Killed the two Chinese assassins. And once again, I apologize for anything derogatory because it's in the context of the game and that's not who I am in real life. Full disclosure. So there's two assassins. Hopefully they're in the same area. I'm in. See your bitch ass. grenade.
Time to shut you up!
Yes. $200 again. Really? Oh, so there's more missions popping up. Freedom of speech. Fix the fixers. Oh, this one's still in an armored truck. Wow. Guess I'll go save the game while we're at it. Oh, I'm gonna need to go to Harry's to top up.
Thank you.
Who's there?
It's Jimmy.
Okay, come in.
It's Jimmy.
Hey, good morning. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Still have 40 large left.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Guess I'll rob this
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo?
Ammo.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Yes, you may.
Leave now! I'm gonna put a hurt.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
You ain't even gonna make it.
What a bet, motherfucker. Come on in.
Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
questions are left before I conclude this deal. I want to try not to have this day.
Roger that. Come on, baby, let's see what you got.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. 10-4.
You're gonna kill somebody if you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Thank you very much, officer.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Freedom of speech.
Jimmy, Tom Brody, do you read the papers at all? I've been having a good old laugh today. Eddie Fu is all over the news. Someone from his organization is ratting him out, selling him and the whole Chinese gang down the river. There's just one problem. Little Eddie's put a big price on the rat's head. You gotta protect him so he can testify. Protect the rat against attacks by the Chinese. Oh, I didn't accept the mission. No, I did.
Pursuit of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that. Ooh.
You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine for this.
Thank you very much, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Get ready to eat bullets, asshole! Fuck you!
Ooh!
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
Come on, you bastard!
Poor assholes coming.
Which arm will take that?
Oh no. Fuck. Let's try this again.
I get it, bitch!
I do. Hold on.
I was having a good day till I met you.
Not good,
You all right there,
that was the op.
Asshole shot me.
That guy's dead.
Give up now!
Nice one. Damn.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is on.
Automatic weapons is authorized.
Let the cops deal with them.
Stop going up!
Quick, bastard!
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
I do. He wasn't even armed. No.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Oh, they look on color.
Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Bullseye.
Dagging it, bitch!
Yup, that guy's dead. Fucko. Damn it. Good. Adios, asshole.
Particle effects are taxing on us.